Hi, if you're looking for products that will help you detoxify and de-stress, you might have found it today. We're talking about a brand called Detoxy, which has packed its products with ingredients that will help you detoxify, relax, and de-stress from the stress of city life. Along with that, it's also got ingredients that actually deliver on the promise that they make. Let's find out more. So my search for a vitamin C serum is what took me to the Detoxy website, and I was pleasantly surprised. Not only was the website very easy to go through, you know, all the products are very clearly listed, you can very easily find out ingredient information, how the ingredient is going to help you, what can you expect from that particular ingredient, and also the products. So very neatly listed out. They also shared what is it that the brand does not put into their products. So you'll find a list of those ingredients as well. And along with that, you'll also find information on how to use the product. So they have pretty detailed information on what is the best way for you to get great results from the product that you're going to use. The company is founded by two founders called Natasha and Robin. And they're a young couple and quite cute. And it is their vision to create products which will kind of help you de-stress while also giving you or meeting with whatever goals you might have for your skin. Among the things that I really liked, apart from the fact that the website is very neat, is very easy to pick up products and find ingredient information, I also like the fact that this brand is cruelty-free and it also contributes to the Indian Army. I really like brands which contribute and, you know, to the society in a large way, and to the Indian Army, it's got my heart. My dad has served in the army. In fact, he's fought two wars for our country. He's for the China aggression as well as the Pakistan war. So completely kudos to the company for doing such great things for the country. During your shopping experience, if you have any questions or if you have any, if you want to talk to customer care, it's again very, very prompt. I happen to have a lot of questions and I pinged customer care, and to my surprise, during the conversation, I realized I was actually talking to the founder, which I really believe is a very good way to conduct business, because jab aap customer se direct baat karte hain, aapko bahut clearly pata lag jata hai, feedback mil jata hai ki kya aapke product mein unko acha lagta hai, kya acha nahi lagta hai. And so therefore, it is easy for the business to make the change required. So a very good practice in terms of the in the way they conduct the business. This is something we learn, you know, when you're working, that you got to be very close to the customer and listen to what the customer really wants. Past the shopping, the whole experience is very straightforward. You buy it and the product reaches you. They inform you where the product is, tracking and everything else. So very, very straightforward. Among the first product that I'm going to discuss, I'm going to be discussing the Detoxy Eye Serum. I never get these things right. Detoxy Eye Serum. And this particular serum comes in a 35 ml PET, thick PET bottle. It's got a pump and it's very easy to use. It's packed with some really good ingredients. I have divided the ingredients into two sets. Apart from the functional ingredients of the, you know, the preservative and all of that, mainly I'm going to be talking about the hydrating agents which we require in our eye area, and also ingredients that you need to look for so that you can expect results that you're looking for. So in the hydrating class of ingredients, it's got sodium hydroxide, it's got niacinamide, it's got glycerin, which is actually a skin identical ingredient. Our skin really loves glycerin. And it's also got caffeine, which helps plump up the eye area. So all of these hydrating ingredients actually act on the eye area and help plump up the area, and therefore fine lines become more smoother. Among the actives or the ingredients that will actually help lighten the eye area, it's got licorice, which is famed in Ayurveda for, you know, lightening the area that it's applied to. Along with that, it's also got lactic acid. So double power combined to actually lighten the eye area as you use it. Now keep in mind that we Indians are very prone to getting darker eye area. So I always feel that we should start using eye creams very early on in our skincare journey, somewhere around 26, 27. I don't subscribe to people saying that you can use the same moisturizer in your eye area, because some moisturizers can make your eye area very irritable. And whenever there's irritation on the eye area and you're going to scratch it, that scratching and itching will actually make the eye area even darker. So my advice is, and my personal experience is, that the earlier you start with, you know, targeted eye care, the better off you're going to be. Because genetics ke saath to itni ladai kar nahi sakte, but we can help our genetics to not be so harsh on us. So give it a shot. It'll work for you also, I'm guessing. It worked for me very well. So going back to the ingredients, sorry, I just went off somewhere there. Along with all of those, it's also got two fantastic ingredients. It's got ashwagandha, which helps your skin to de-stress. A de-stressed skin actually breathes much better and therefore is able to absorb other products very well. Like I said, this brand works at detoxifying and de-stressing products. And it also has moringa. Moringa is packed with vitamin C, which helps boost collagen. And when you have good collagen along your eye area, there are that much lesser fine lines and your eye area looks nice and popped up and bright. This product, however, did not reach me the way it was supposed to. I believe the bottles had changed because of the China issue and they were sending it out in the bottles that they could easily get. It kind of affected the consistency of the product, so the pump wasn't working. However, the product turned into a little bit of a jelly, and I spoke to the company and they were apologetic and they said they're going to send me another product for sure. Apparently, it has happened to only 2 to 3 customers in 50. I don't know. It happened to me. However, the good thing is that whatever changes happened in the products or the way the product is supposed to be did not affect the way it was supposed to act on my eye area. I still got all the benefit. My eyes really popped. The area looked nice and fresh, and in the fine lines definitely had kind of dimmed down. And I really liked the product usage and it gave me no irritation. I have the worst skin in the world. It is so sensitive to everything that even the slightest thing can really irritate it. And my eyes, oh my God. But I had absolutely no irritation with this product, which was so good. In fact, I'm scared to use a lot of eye creams because of the, you know, the irritation it causes in the inner area of the eyes. So a great product to give it a shot. I would rate it about 4 and 5 for the hydration, for the experience in terms of the way it gently goes to work without causing any irritation. And it almost disappears in about a minute or two of applying it. A lot of eye creams can make you a little sticky around the eye area. It has none of that. So the experience is really good with this product. Give it a shot. The second product that I'm discussing is their vitamin C. This is the product that actually got me to this brand, and I was quite happy to find this brand actually, because the entire ingredients are so neatly compiled. The formulations are really neatly done and very well balanced. This particular vitamin C is got SAP, or sodium ascorbyl phosphate, which is a vitamin C that can give you a lot of brightness and can also work at lightening your skin. It is also very hydrating. In terms of ingredients, it's got hydrating ingredients as well as ingredients that will actually help the vitamin C work better. It's got vitamin E. Now, whenever vitamin E is combined with vitamin C, it actually makes the performance of vitamin C even better. So it's a great ingredient to look for in your vitamin C serums. Along with that, it's also got retinol. Retinol, I mean, who doesn't love retinol, right? Retinol has got such great anti-aging properties that if you apply it on your face, you can almost feel the difference in about a week's time. You can feel your skin brighter, the dullness is gone, and after about 60-70 days, you can feel the unevenness kind of coming down and the skin looking really nice and fresh. It's got that in this vitamin C. Along with that, it also has Japanese matcha. Japanese matcha is packed with the vitamins A, C, K and B complex. So great boost to your skincare. And that's not all. It also has licorice. So you can expect some really bomb brightening results with this vitamin C. It's also packed with some hard-working ingredients like niacinamide. It's got Centella Asiatica. It's got hyaluronic acid. It's got glycerin. Glycerin we all love for our skin. And it's also got moringa. Moringa has got fatty acid or oleic acid, and that really improves the skin barrier. And when we have a strong skin barrier, it helps the skin fight bacteria better and kind of retain the moisture better. So this particular vitamin C is really packed to not only lighten and brighten your skin and improve the, you know, the way your skin looks and freshen it up, but also make strengthen it and also hydrate the skin a lot with all the hydration ingredients that it's got. So if you're looking for skin brightening, hydration, anti-aging benefits, and a good plump up skin, this is a vitamin C to back. It's worth your money. The next product I'm discussing is their shampoo. It's called the Hard Water Relief and Hair Fall Control Pro Growth Shampoo. It is a very high performance shampoo. I'm going to break down some of the star ingredients it's got. The first one is the hydrolyzed soy protein. This protein, when it's in your shampoo, adds gloss, texture, makes your hair very manageable, which is very good when you have dry hair, your hair doesn't have shine, you know, dull hair. So it's a good ingredient to look in your shampoos. Today I've washed my hair with this particular shampoo, but keep in mind that I've also blow dried my hair. Blow dry also makes your hair more glossy and shiny, and so it's kind of increased, but using a good shampoo with the soy protein obviously makes your blow dry even better. I am very good at blow dry. I do it on my own. I've been blow drying my hair for a very, very long time, so for me it takes me about 15-20 minutes to blow dry, so maybe I'll do a video on it sometime. The next product ingredient that it has is the argan oil. Argan oil is an ingredient we want in a shampoo because its molecules are so small that it's able to enter the hair shaft and make your hair very manageable and soft and glossy and just very nice. It also prevents dryness and acts as a sunscreen on the hair when you're out in the sun. And so that is why I don't quite understand when, you know, you have hair masks coming with argan oil and telling you it's a great product to use, because hair mask, so you wash off with shampoo, na? So, jo aapka argan oil, it's going to get washed off. I don't actually understand hair mask a lot. In fact, I'm going to do a video on this because I just find it a waste of money. So yeah, we were talking about the shampoo. I keep forgetting. Then we have the onion peel oil. Onion peel oil, I mean, everybody knows about the onion oil, right? Onion oil is great. It's packed with sulfur. It helps improve hair growth. It's antibacterial. It also will help you if you have dry scalp. It improves the pH of the scalp a lot. So a great ingredient to again look in your shampoos. It's also got panthenol. Panthenol is again a kind of a lubricating agent in the shampoos. It really helps smoothen out the hair shaft. Now, what happens with the hair is made of keratin. So, you know, when you have rough, frizzy hair, what is happening is the keratin is like a weave like this. And when you don't have a good panthenol or a good smoothening agent in your shampoo, which will smoothen out the keratin kind of stands like this. You know, it stands like this on your hair, and this is what you see as rough, dry hair. But what panthenol will do, or a good conditioning agent will do, is it will enter the keratin and smoothen it out. So the hair will become like straight and smooth. It will look really smooth right from the roots to the tip. And that is something panthenol does very well, along with the argan oil. So great ingredients to look for in your shampoo. Among the biggest ingredient that this product has is an ingredient called Redensil. Redensil is a patented ingredient made in Switzerland, and it really helps stop hair growth and actually makes your hair grow better and stronger. Now, before this advanced ingredient, there used to be an ingredient called minoxidil that was used by a lot of people who were losing hair. The problem with minoxidil is that when you stop using minoxidil, your hair will fall off again. But when you have an ingredient like Redensil, it actually works in three ways, as you can see here, and enters the hair shaft and stops hair fall, actually prevents hair fall is the right terminology. If you have hair fall because of a hormonal issue, this may not help. But if you have hair fall because of stress, or you know, your nutrition is not so good, or you're just losing a little more hair than you usually do, this is a good shampoo to give it a shot to. Now, I don't have hair fall, fortunately. So what I've done is I've given this shampoo to a few of my customers who've been complaining of hair fall for a very long time. In about 7 weeks' time, we're going to get results back from each of those customers, and my team and I are going to compile those results and come back to you and share what the results were. We are expecting to see at least in the minimum 20-25% decrease in hair fall, but let's see how it happens. So stay tuned for that particular video. It's going to have results from a lot of more people, and therefore it's going to have more more truth in the results that will come out, right? It's like a field study that we are doing. But give it a shot. Even if you're using it just for, you know, smoothening your hair and softening your hair, I have been coloring my hair for donkey's years. In fact, my husband teases me that tumhare baal nahi hai, sirf color hai jo baalon ko pakad ke baitha hua hai, which actually might be true. Okay, so for me, the shampoo has to be something that really hydrates it and, you know, is able to strengthen my hair and give it gloss and shine. This shampoo did it really, really well. So kudos over there. So that's it. We've spoken all good things about the products and my experience. There are a few things that I would like the product to change or give a thought and a consideration to. The first thing is that ideally this product should have reached me the way it is supposed to reach me, right? Though it did not affect the results at all, but I would have liked to see it the way it would have maybe or been better. I don't know. But yeah, maybe that needs change. The second thing I would like to recommend is the fact that maybe this bottle should have a glass bottle jar because that's the industry standard. However, I've used this and there is no deterioration in the vitamin C. Vitamin C, as you know, has to be kept in the darkest corner of your closet with all your secrets and should not be near the light, not see light at all. However, even despite the fact that it has a plastic bottle and it's almost clear, it did not affect the quality of the vitamin C. It did not change color, as you can see. This is about 2 weeks now, 2 to 3 weeks. And vitamin C, the moment it gets exposed to light and air, will almost in a few hours turn brown. That did not happen with this. So I'm guessing this bottle does work for this particular vitamin C, but I haven't seen any deterioration, but I leave that experience to you. But I think just for customer satisfaction and just because the customer is used to having vitamin C in a dark and amber bottle, it just might be a good idea for them to change it. Other than that, I have had a good experience with this brand. I have big hopes for this brand. I'm hoping this brand continues to deliver and continues to do the good things that they're doing, because hey, all of us can do with a brand that gives you great products, promises you and delivers on the promise, and it is still very, very affordable. For all, each of these products are priced at $585. The gel bottle is 35 ml and the shampoo is 200 ml, so very, very affordable. The vitamin C will last you for about 2 or 2.5 months. The eye cream will last you, or the eye gel will last you easily about 3 plus 4 months. The shampoo will depend on your hair usage. The shampoo for my kind of hair lasted me for 1.5 months, and I wash my hair every second day to third day. So I think this 200 ml bottle will give you approximately about 20 washes. But really depends on the texture of your hair and how thick your hair is, so I can't really comment on that. With that, we come to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. It was worth your time. If you like it, please do give it a thumbs up. And if you're new here, please do subscribe. The goal of this channel is to really be an educative channel and to be able to help you make the right decisions for your skin and your hair. Till I see you next time, be good to your skin and hair. And don't forget to catch the video on vitamin C. And there is a video going to come in about 6 to 7 weeks talking about the results of the shampoo. So do stay tuned for that. Take care of yourself and see you soon. Bye.